They sentenced me to death. Today's my final day. I'm counting every breath. I'm bitter cause I'm dying. So much I haven't seen. I know you never dreamed your baby would be dead at 16. I got beef with a sick society that doesn't give a shit. And they too quick to say goodbye to me. They tell me the preacher's there for me. He's a crook with a book. That motherfucker never cared for me. He's only here to be sure I don't drop a dime to God about the crimes he's committing on the poor. And how these people judge me? They ain't my peers, and in all these years they ain't never loved me. I never got to be a man. Must be part of some big plan to keep a nigga in the state pit. And tell my homies out burying motherfuckers. Please stand clear of these Aryan motherfuckers. Cause once they got you locked up, they got you trapped. You're better off getting shot up.
Niggas in my faction don't like asking questions. Strictly gun testing, coke measuring, living pressure in the Benzito, hitting fannies, spending chips at Manny's. Hope you creeps got receipts. My peeps get dirty like cleats. Run up in your crib, wrap you in your polo sheets. Six up in your wig piece, nigga deceased. Why, may you rest in peace with my sycamore style. More sicker than yours, 4-4 and 54 drawers. Watch my pilot, steer my lair. Yes, my dear, shit's official. Only the feds I fear. Here's a tissue, stop your blood clot crying. The kid's the dog, everybody dying, no lying. So don't you get suspicious. I'm big dangerous, you're just a little vicious.
But it appears that that was the intended victim.
So this is another round fired in this war of the Raptors.
Well, we hope that we're not getting into that situation. This is a very tragic event. It has similarities to another shooting. But there were a lot of people that were in the area, and we're hopeful that someone will come forward and give us information so that we can close this case.